Why does my IP address keep changing? I hate losing my internet connection because of it.
I'm assuming you are not using ipconfig refresh on the computer.
Of course not. I lose my internet connection, and I lose hours until it resets.
So you are doing it to your own PC, though it should last maybe 20 minutes at most. It is possible the ISP is.
Say what?
The internet provider may be changing the IP address.
What do I do about it?
The IP address is more likely to change if you turn off the computer for a while.
So I get this inconvenience if I reboot or reset the computer.
The IP address might change if you moved from one place to another or connected from a different network previously.
What causes the IP address to change?
DHCP alters your IP address regularly.
So the changing might be my own fault.
You could extend the time the DHCP reassigns the IP address, so it won't change nearly as often.
I don't want to make the problem less frequent. I don't want it to happen at all.
You could set up a static IP address. It avoids the refresh, but it also creates problems if you plug in the PC on another network.
I wonder if I should change from a plugged-in connection to wireless connection.
It won't make a difference for the IP connections.
Will resetting my router make a difference?
It will only add delays if the IP address has restarted and now the ISP has to pick up the router's reset address too.
So I could avoid the hassle by just not turning off the computer.
And then there is delaying all the reboots and restarts.
Or combine all the inconvenience in one evening once in a while, so it won't reset the IP address when it really gets me down.